The 12th edition of the G20 Summit began on Friday in Germany's port city of Hamburg as world leaders assembled to discuss the fight against terrorism and ways to improve open trade. Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi on the sidelines of the summit said it was time for BRICS to show leadership in fighting terrorism.
German Chancellor Angela Merkel welcomed the leaders of the G20 summit for a first working session in Hamburg city on Friday. The first session focused on combating terrorism, global economy and climate. In a joint communique, Brazil, Russia, India and China, the BRICS countries called on the G20 to push for implementation of the Paris climate deal despite US President Donald Trump's decision last month to pull the United States out of it. At the informal meeting of BRICS countries, Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi called on G20 nations to work together to combat the continuing threat of terrorism.
आतंकवाद का पश्चिम एशिया में फैलाव, एशियाई तथा यूरोपीय समाजों की सुरक्षा को इससे खतरा तथा अफगानिस्तान पर इसका बढ़ता प्रकोप एक गंभीर संकट है। गल्फ तथा पश्चिम एशिया में तथा नॉर्थ कोरिया को लेकर पूर्वी एशिया में बढ़ती हुई जियोपॉलिटिकल टेंशन चिंता का विषय है।
Prime Minister Modi on the sidelines of the event met Chinese President Xi Jinping. He appreciated momentum in BRICS under the chairmanship of President Xi and extended full cooperation and best wishes for the BRICS Shaman Summit. The Indian Prime Minister will also hold bilateral talks with other world leaders present.